One more term that I want to mention is directional stitching. Remember, when you are sewing your necklines, you want to sew the neckline either from shoulder to the center or from center to the shoulder to prevent from stretching the neckline or shifting if you're applying the facing or any bias. So you want to stitch from center to the shoulder or from shoulder to the center, one of those ways. If you are stitching the shoulder seams, you're going to stitch from the neckline down. From the neckline down. And sleeves will be going from underarm down. Side seams, direction of sewing the side seams will be going from, if it's a top, from underarm down. In the skirts, it's usually from hem to the waist. And for the waistlines, it will go from the side seam towards the center front, your waistband. Or you can use the center front toward the sides. But most of the time, use technique from the side to the center front. Only because the fabric is shifting and you want to make sure when you are finishing your garment, your seam allowance is not shifting, your seams are not shifting, because you could create uneven edges and the garment's going to be a little bit skewed. Just very important, when you do sew the necklines, it is highly advised not to sew your neckline completely in one step. It is better if you do it halfway, as I said, from the shoulder to center front, and the same way you're going to do it in the back, from the shoulder to center back. That's called directional stitching. If you're not going to follow these rules, you will be able to see that your garment isn't looking that neat as you would want it to. Also, anytime you create seams and seam finishes, you want to make sure you are pressing your garment.